guys, and welcome back to the Splunky Daily Challenge. I am very sorry I did not play yesterday. I was just busy, you know? People over, shit happened. I'm sorry. I'm gonna go with this boy. This is character I see. So Josh uses. Shout out to my boy, Nightmare. Hey there. I saw you in my nightmare. Enough dilly-dallying, let's just play. Gonna have to watch out for the... Oh, fucking bitch. Watch out for the... What is this? What's it called? Yes, watch out for the locked chest and key. But it's not on the first level. Hoopty-doo. We're trying to do the beat hell, but we haven't even got to the City of Gold yet. So if we do that this run, I will be very, very happy. You know, the mines, really. Everybody knows what it is. Everybody's got a lot of experience in the mines. Nothing too exciting, really. Just sometimes stupid hits. Sometimes dodgy spike layout. Sometimes annoying bats. That was a pretty good run, you know? Gotta get that 50k points for the Ankh, or... Ugh. Steal. Last run, where we did the horrible excuse of a run. I think that was last run, is it? Yeah. Where we died of trying to throw a bomb, not getting sticky bombs. Ooh, speaking of sticky bombs, bah! Then I went did another run that wasn't the part of the daily run, but we went to the jungle. I didn't have enough money, so I went dilly-dallying for money and died in the Tiki Village. I should have, really, just... I should have just stolen from the black market. But there's so much shopkeepers in there, sometimes it's just not even worth it. Because there's like, what, 12 shopkeepers? Not 12, probably a lot less than that, but... Ugh, nightmare. Oh, the idol. I saw a shop down there, so I'm not going to bother taking the idol. Don't want it ruining the shop. Oh, and of course, not even buying from the shop either. Just, that was a pretty good run. Did not see the locked chest or the key, so. Ah, damn it. Didn't even have the damsel, did we? Oh yeah, we did have the damsel. Back to four. Doing pretty well on health. You. Don't want to bother. Ugh, just get rid. Oh, the key. Hello, how are you? Oh, so much spikes. Spike City. Ah, don't. Yeah. Oof. Just trying to get that locked chest now. It's gonna be in this level, I know. Because every level has got a key, it's got a locked chest in it, so. Damsel there. Great. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Do-do-do-do, the lock chest, not going down that way. Drop this. Get the gold. Go through here, lock chest. Brilliant. Drop this down. Oh! Let's just get rid. Two hearts, actually three. That was the third level. This is the final level of the mines. This is pretty quick mines. Doo-doo. Totally worth it. I only have two bombs. I'm gonna save those for the black market. Oh my god. Oh my god. Did I hit the damsel or get hit myself? Yeah. It's go around this way then. Just, I was a bit cheeky, but it did have a lot of gold, so I'd say it's worth it if this damsel survives. No, I'm actually not gonna give him there. Yeah. Come on, damsel. Come on. Ooh. I'm gonna do it. Ugh, I did it. I don't know why, I just have to do it. If I get the Kapala, if I get that second sacrifice in, this run could be amazing. You know, just ripping down, getting as much treasure as I can. Got the compass, nowhere to go. And I just killed the bats. Look, I would take the idol, but that cheeky shopkeeper there, if I kill him, it still counts as being a terrible individual, so we're not going to do that. Come on, run, run, run. Okay, don't want the thing ricocheting onto me. And we're out. Into the jungle, boys. We're into the jungle, boys. Trying to get that. Wait, did I do it? Yeah, I've got the Uja Eye. Okay. Just trying to get that entrance to the black market, you know? I thought I was doing better on money, but apparently I'm not, so. Oh! I can get that ruby. Oh! If I get this idol, though. I didn't know there were bats in the jungle. Probably never realised. Tick! Tick! Now I'm glad I went here. Where's the ticking? Is it here? Let me... bomb. No, it's not here. No way! I've got... legitimately... I legit have... Where is it then? Let me see if I can spot it through the... Oh god. Oh god. Oh. Ah! Tick, tick. It's gotta be there. It's gotta be there. It's my last bomb. Yes! That was a cheeky black market. How much money would I have now then? Still just a little bit more. Oh no! I wasn't paying attention. I was looking at the money. I was looking at how much money I had. Ugh. Something hard hit me in the head. It was the realization that you don't need to look at your money, you need to look at the game. Come on, that was not... Come on, guys, come on. That was an honest mistake. That was an honest mistake. I was looking at my money, okay? I was telling you guys if I had enough. Ugh. Oh, see you tomorrow. Bye.